Before we jump in, I do earn a referral fee when you use the services and companies I demonstrate in the video, but there is no additional cost to you. I chose them because they're the best in the industry and you're safe with them.
Ever thought about starting an online business but held back due to lack of funding? What if you were told it's possible to start with no money? Yes, you heard that right. In the digital age of 2024, the internet has opened up countless opportunities for entrepreneurs. And the best part? You don't necessarily need a bank-busting investment to kickstart your online venture. Whether it's offering a service or selling a product, there are numerous online business models that require little to no initial capital. All you need is a clear vision, a solid plan, and a relentless drive to make it work. You'll be surprised to learn how many successful entrepreneurs started their journey from scratch without a dime in their pocket. And today, we're going to unveil the secrets behind starting a profitable online business without any initial investment. So, are you ready? Let's dive into the nitty-gritty of starting an online business with zero initial investment. Online businesses have revolutionized the way we perceive entrepreneurship. At the heart of this revolution is the ability to leverage the internet, the world's most powerful tool, to create a business that transcends geographical borders and operates around the clock. Imagine having a storefront that's open 24/7, 365 days a year, reaching millions of potential customers from the comfort of your home. That's the power of an online business. Whether it's selling products or offering services, the online world provides an unparalleled platform for entrepreneurs to showcase their skills and products to a global audience. And it's not just about selling. Online businesses also offer a wealth of opportunities in various fields. Think about digital marketing, content creation, affiliate marketing, online coaching, and so much more. The internet is a vast ocean of opportunities waiting to be tapped into. The advantages of an online business are numerous. Besides the obvious one of being able to work from anywhere, you also have the ability to scale your business at your own pace, target your ideal customers with precision, and pivot quickly based on market trends. Moreover, due to advancements in technology, setting up an online business has become extremely accessible. You don't need deep pockets or a team of experts anymore. All you need is a good idea, a solid plan, and the determination to make it work. The beauty of online businesses is the low startup cost. So, what are you waiting for? There's never been a better time to dive into the world of online entrepreneurship. The first step towards starting an online business is identifying a profitable niche. What is a niche, you might ask? Well, a niche is a specialized segment of the market for a particular kind of product or service. Think of it as your little corner of the marketplace where you can establish yourself as the go-to expert. Identifying a profitable niche can be likened to finding a golden goose. It's where your passion, your skills, and a demand in the market intersect. It's a place where you can offer something unique, something not everyone else is doing. Here, you can solve a specific problem or cater to a specific audience. So, how do you identify a profitable niche? First, brainstorm your interests and skills. What are you good at? What do you enjoy doing? What topics could you talk about for hours without getting bored? These are your potential niches. Next, research the market. Are there people who are interested in what you have to offer? Are they willing to pay for it? A profitable niche has a good number of interested people, but not too many that competition is overwhelming. Then, consider your competition. Who else is doing what you want to do? Can you do it better? Can you do it differently? If the answer is yes, you've found a potential niche. Lastly, validate your idea. Test your product or service on a small scale before going all in. This will help you gauge the market's response and tweak your offering if necessary. Why is identifying a profitable niche important for an online business? Well, having a niche allows you to focus your efforts and resources, making your marketing more effective. It also sets you apart from the competition, giving you a unique selling proposition. Moreover, a profitable niche means there's a demand for your product or service, increasing your chances of success. It's like finding a sweet spot in the market that's just right for you. Once you've identified your niche, you're halfway there. So, let's move on to the next step, building an online presence in your chosen niche. Now that you have your niche, it's time to build your online presence. An online presence is like your virtual storefront. It's where potential customers get a feel for your brand, explore your products or services, and ultimately decide whether or not to do business with you. And the foundation of this presence? Your website. Imagine your website as your online headquarters. It's the hub where all your marketing efforts converge. It's where you showcase your offerings and tell your brand story. And the best part? You can set one up without breaking the bank. Platforms like WordPress and Wix offer free or affordable options, allowing you to create a professional-looking website even if you're not a tech whiz. But a website alone isn't enough. To truly harness the power of the internet, you need to be where your customers are. And these days, that's social media. Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter. These platforms are teeming with potential clients just waiting to discover your brand. Create engaging content, interact with your audience, and watch your brand visibility skyrocket. Now let's talk SEO, search engine optimization. It's the magic that makes your website visible in search engine results. It's what puts your brand in front of people who are actively searching for your products or services. And while it may sound complicated, there are plenty of free tools out there to help you get started. Google's Keyword Planner, for example, can help you identify the terms your potential customers are searching for. Incorporate these keywords into your website content, and you'll be well on your way to climbing the search engine ranks. Building an online presence may seem daunting, especially if you're new to the digital world. But with the right tools and a bit of persistence, it's entirely within your reach. And remember, the internet never sleeps. While physical stores close, your online presence continues to work for you, attracting and engaging customers around the clock. With a strong online presence, you're ready to attract customers. Attracting customers is great, but how do you make money? This is the million-dollar question that every entrepreneur asks. Monetizing your online business can be achieved in several ways, each with its own set of pros and cons. One popular method is affiliate marketing. This involves promoting other people's products or services on your platform. When a visitor to your site clicks on an affiliate link and makes a purchase, you earn a commission. It's like being a virtual salesman for countless products without the need for inventory or customer service. Another way to generate revenue is through advertising. Platforms like Google AdSense allow you to display ads on your website or blog. You earn money every time someone clicks on these ads. This is a great way to monetize a site with high traffic. But remember, it's important to maintain a balance and not overwhelm your audience with ads. Selling your own products or services is another effective way to monetize your online business. Whether it's a physical product, a digital product, or a service, this method allows you to control prices, branding, and customer relationships. You could sell handmade crafts, offer consulting services, or write and sell an ebook. The possibilities are endless. Now let's talk about the importance of having multiple income streams. Relying on a single source of income can be risky. What if that source dries up? Having diverse income streams can cushion the blow and keep your business afloat. It's like not putting all your eggs in one basket. Remember, monetization strategies should align with your business model and audience. What works for one business may not work for another. It's essential to test different methods, analyze the results, and adjust your strategy accordingly. With the right monetization strategy, your online business can become a gold mine. It's not just about making money, it's about creating a sustainable business that can weather the ups and downs of the unpredictable online marketplace. It's about turning your passion into a profitable and rewarding venture. So, get out there and start monetizing your online business today. So, you see, starting an online business with no money isn't a far-fetched idea. We've walked through the steps together, pinpointing a profitable niche, creating a robust online presence, and strategies to monetize your venture. These key takeaways provide a robust foundation to kickstart your online business. Remember, the digital world is vast and full of opportunities. With determination and the right approach, you can start your online business journey today. So, what are you waiting for?